Road Shooter. My name is Thomas Zerzan. His average last year was 192. His average this year was 242. Pretty good jump. Buddy Bellin.
Stereo on radio.
Oh no.
Oh, no. Thank you. color. You'll see he's almost black. He has black mane and tail, feet and legs.
Stop for just a second, let a few people that have the cameras right there take this snapshot fine.
There's a UVM Cantor daughter, and she's out of a mare called UVM Reflection, who is a flash daughter, a daughter of the stallion you just saw in the ring. The trot should be a nice, easy gate to run. Our wheelings, after they're weaned in the fall, are just run together in an outside. The don't have the labor and the time to do it. So he's only been worked with a relatively short time. Dexter, who was just shown by Janet on the lunch line. Both of these fine young horses were sired by a 15-year-old mare being ridden side saddle by Dan Floyd. Dan is the wife of Al Floyd, one of our horse specialists. The problem is that he had to grip by means of leverage when needed and to balance again. It's nice to have a horse that will take a low jump because it's a performance climber. Now you'll notice that this mare is trained with accentuated motion. Yeah, hi, Kristen.
Hi, Jay.
You got Wendy, Andy? Who do you have? With a good selection program, if you do it well enough, you can recognize your own horses. UVM T-Tan. To give you an idea of what the age of T-Tan is a 7-year-old mare, her first foal. The reason it's her first foal, she was shown on this kick. Coming into the ring now is
the far boardwalk is the profile of a dog, a St. Bernard.